I think the main challenge is that obviously when I stopped in 2004, I literally just stopped one day from being a professional athlete and didn't know what I was supposed to do. I think the transition then to find a new job, to find something to do, is the challenge. I think I was very lucky that I was elected as the IOC athletes, on the IOC athletes commission, that at least gave me a few months to convert myself into the Olympic movement, to understand the Olympic movement, to start reading the charter, to try and see what the Olympic movement is all about. And so that took up a lot of my time. So I think I had enough time to reconvert myself and to see that I have enough time to be a volunteer for the Olympic movement, but also to find a job so that I can at least have the possibility to pay my bills.